Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Leroy Sané. He's one of the most fleet-footed players around, Peter, and a massive threat with the ball at his feet. He knows where the goal is too, and his finishing is both precise and very effective. He's going to add a real dynamism to this forward line, either looking for the through ball on the counter or taking on his man and going on his own.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Goes. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Piontek. Hits it into the middle. He's got his range wrong there. Hernandez. Gnabry. Lewandowski! Goes direct to the front line. Gnabry. Gnabry plays it forward. And here's Lewandowski. Now it's Goretzka. It's Goretzka! There it is!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
It's a foul. Referee's given it. He's had a crack. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Throw it.
Lecky plays it back in. Pavard drives it forward.
Goretzka. Defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition.
And the weighted pass.
Just put a stop to that.
And here's Lewandowski. It's Gnabry.
Small, who's going to get there?
Guendouzi.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Sané hoists it forward. Now it's Müller.
Gnabry.
Now it's Goretzka.
Goretzka chills one in.
That's been one straight back. Forward, and here's Gnabry. And it's Sané. Hernández.
Müller.
Piontek gets into a dangerous position.
Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Gnabry! Gnabry! Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
No way through there.
No question, that's a foul.
It's a loose ball. It's caught in there, it's a free kick. Ref's been lenient here. I think they'll get too many more chances.
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
Hernandez. Goretzka. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Already, of course, on the score sheet. Pavard. Gnabry. And he just whacks it away. It's got through. He's had a shot! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Bayern Munich ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. And we're underway again. And once more, they can't get through. Oh, what a ball! Goes for goal! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Driving on, hits one! Same again, same outcome.
They're just lacking the cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Out in the nick of time. Sané goes looking. Now it's Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Now it's Müller. It's Lewandowski. And here's Sané. Now it's Müller. Gnabry. Piontek desperately wants to get on the end of this. Now it's Gnabry. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hernandez. Sané. Müller. He's brushed off the ball there. He's had that. It's Lewandowski! That's a half-decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Piontek gets it out to the wing. And the finish! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks a harder thing to do.
Time for a change in personnel. Hoists it forward. Pavard. Lewandowski looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well do without.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run off the shoulders as much as he'll want.
Well played, he saw that coming. Get it forward quickly. Now the cross. Looking for a decent ball in. That'll be a throw in. Gorgeous control there. The referee's awarded a free kick. That under control. Gnabry. And here's Lewandowski. And here's Sané. It's Sané. Intervention was very necessary. Forward it goes. To the right. Really good feet. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Lewandowski. Lewandowski! Forward it goes. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Breaks on here. It's Lewandowski!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. He may well regret that, you know.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Guendouzi. Has he found his man? Well positioned to make that interception. Gnabry. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all around there. Crowd calling for him to shoot. He's had a shot! And in again! And in it goes! With so little time left, grandstand finish! Neuer did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
That's just great play, Peter. A textbook example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
This is threatening to become a really good game. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And here's Muller. He's made sure that that won't get through. Drives it towards the front. Long pass, but not the most accurate. And here's Muller. It's Lewandowski. Now it's Gnabry. Quick club. Muller! It's anyone's ball. And that may well be that. That is that. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Yeah, and a result that is true to form, a big team beating